The title of the Tsontakis piece has to do with the origination of the word Gymnopedies, which was originally a choral dance for naked men and boys, which was performed in three choirs, the three choirs separated by ages. And this choral dance was performed at a Spartan festival. So we have to ask George Tsontakis what all of this has to do with his piece.